I'm in the middle of a cotton field. I believe my dispatcher's lost his mind. And I had to go up and see these roads right here. That's the kind of roads I had to run to get back here. Maybe I can make it back to 40 without running in the ditch. Well, we up here in Tennessee picking up cotton, going back to Gaffney. 88 bales, 43,778 pounds. Hughes Warehouse. I was at the wrong warehouse earlier, and we couldn't get the pickup number. So the broker sent the wrong address to the company. The company sent me. So now I'm at Tibbs Road in Brownsville, Tennessee. Picking up a load of cotton.
There's another world inside of me that you may never see.
Got something to try. In some kind of sauce. Ooh, that's salty. Kind of like the Baena sausage wings and stuff. I mean, it is what it is. Kind of a, I just had a little smoke flavor to it. I don't know if I made in the United States or not. I don't know. Good with some crackers though. Alrighty, get your can of Prairie Belt. I got it from the dollar store. Alright, we'll catch up with y'all later. Well, most people would think I woke up in paradise, but let's have a look. Having a look at that sun coming up. Yeah. It's going to be hot, muggy. I'm in paradise. Running the lift gate again today. Whew. It's probably going to be fun. Well, y'all stick around. Let's see what all happens with this lift gate loading.